Yes. So, let me think. You can do that. So let's just connect this or disconnect this again. Off. Let's stop this. This we need to connect to this one. There. And we have to disconnect this. That's from the diesel water pump. This is electric water pump. Yes, let's try to start it. Yes. The water's running. But then we cannot connect the we cannot connect this daily summaries, worker salary 0, processing pay dirt, early goal. I need to pay provision of rent and money 1,700. Yes. So I have like $1,000 back. Yes, then all electric went off. Yes, now all good. But of course this is a backup. If this electric breaks, that's cost 2,700. We have a spare one. I think just to keep this on. Why not? I don't know. Yes, but we need more power for this. Yes, let's do some digging. 3 days to summer. And it's 11 p.m. Yes, I'm not charged. Probably I should just open my camcorder. No, the battery is not red yet. Yes. I have to live with this setup. We don't have pause. I have this light. Did not know that. So now it's different. We have this free headlights. Yes. I think we should get this. this big trailer to $2,700. We need this mobile washer, but that's 7,000. That would take many days of work in the game. Take this off. This only noise we have, that's from here. This is why I did move all the generators and moves away from here. So then I don't have this noise. This one's making a little bit noise. Not much. Yes, 7,000 we need for the mobile wash pants, and 90,000 the small excavator. So that's $25,000. Yes, that's many days of digging. I don't have very expensive equipment. I have to protect in the hard winter in Alaska. So I don't think just mining in the winter, if you could just take the electric generator, you could take this small diesel. It cost only $250. Yes, that's 1/4 ounce of gold. What I was thinking about to move this mobile generator. I was thinking to move this. Only need some power splitters. To move this electric generator, just move it inside this green building. Yes, in the winter. Yes, if you put it like here, and this high power cables, just drag it. Just drag it outside here. Something Yes, we need more of this high voltage power cable extension cord. This we need. Already have one. Yes. That's for the generator. Yes, we need three more of this. Oh no, we need a lot more. We have to think. Disconnect. This is for this one. No, let's try move it. This should be long enough. This. Try to move it more. I think it just dropped to the ground when you cannot do it longer. Yes, look. Do like that. Yes. But this one should be good all the way to the green building, the second one. Yes, I think this one can go all the way to the green building. Walk around here. Goes to like here. This is the high voltage power cable extension guards. Yes, that's very useful with this light. I did not know that. Super useful. Yes, let's connect it to here. Then we have one more cable. Yes, I know we can run it. But let's just stress down. I have stressed a lot today. It's my birthday. Oops, I have to make a Danish vlog. Just a few minutes. This short break because it's 11:15 and it's my birthday. I was just mentioned I was. Yes, then you can connect this. Walk to here. Yes, I'm thinking you can use that for mining in the winter. Just put it here. Then get my electric generator. Put it in the corner. Something like this. But we have on other sides. We have one connection. No. Close. No. Stop, do that, stop. Yes. No. Yes, let's keep it here. Yes. Then we have some electric power. Just need the same, we need the cord extension. Yes, that could be useful in the winter. So, this course we need some jerry cans. Yes. We could just keep it on, but I don't do that now. Don't keep it on. But now we have this in protection. In the winter we have the power generator. And we could do the same with this electric water pump. We have to move this. Yes.